Hi, and welcome to another video of the Inktober Challenge. Today is the 4th, so the prompt of today is Dutch. There we go. Let's start with making a banner here, like we do every day. For this, I'm using my Muji pen 0.5. Yes, later on, but first, I'm gonna draw a line there. And I'm gonna use my stamps to spell the word day. It is day 4. The subject of the day was Dutch. There we go. Okay. I was thinking about, well, you've got the car Dutch and you also can Dutch something. So I was thinking about that second bit. And since I've been drawing animals, I would like to draw a cat again. Or try to draw a cat again. And then, since the cat is supposed to dodge the ball, but cats don't really move, I was thinking about drawing a circle. There some lights. Is a bit too big, or the head is too small. Much better. Here we go. Alright. It's a very furry cat. There we go. All right, now for the ball. Out. little texture to it. Polish a bit more. Let's get rid of our pencil lines. Like a pencil shading. Shading, I use just a normal color pencil for nothing special. This way there is just a tiny bit more. Different shading between the head. So get some little bit more depth this way. Just good. Alright. There we go. Alright, this is it for today. I will see you tomorrow and we will do another drawing for Inktober. Thank you for watching. Bye!